sa nalalapit na pagsara ng NBA trade deadline. Kanya-kanyang pagbalasa sa mga roster ang naganap sa mga koponan sa NBA. Narito si Brian Yanong para sa detalye.
Ginulantan ng Phoenix Suns ang liga matapos itong ma-acquire ang superstar forward na si Kevin Durant mula sa Brooklyn Nets kaparit ina Mikal Bridges, Cam Johnson, Jay Crowder at apat na unprotected first-round picks. Kasama rin sa trade package na patungong Phoenix ang forward na si TJ Warren. Sa opinion ni local NBA journalist na si Henry Liao, palamang ay naubos lang ang pasensya ni Brooklyn Nets team owner Joe Tsai.
You know, 4 years ago, we were talking the Brooklyn Nets were forming a championship team, no? I mean, well, at least a championship contending team. When they got Kyrie Irving, tapos sinama niya pa si Kevin Durant, akala ng a lot of people thought that it will be contending for the title. Instead, it went wayward, no? Sabi nga natin eh, na there were several issues involving Kevin and Kyrie Irving and also Kevin Durant. What has happened to the Nets? Sabi ni Joe Tsai, probably I have had it.
Samantala, winakasan na rin ng Los Angeles Lakers ang kanilang relasyon kay 2017 Most Valuable Player Russell Westbrook. Pinadala ng Lakers si Westbrook sa Utah Jazz sa pamamagitan ng isang 3-team trade kasama ang Minnesota Timberwolves. Natanggap naman ng Lakers sina D'Angelo Russell, Malik Beasley at Jared Vanderbilt. Nakuha naman ng Wolves sina Juan Toscano-Anderson, Damian Jones at ang 2027 first round pick ng Lakers. Tulad ng marami, ikinagulat din ni Liao ang NBA trade lalo na nung lumabas ang balita na nagkaroon ng sagutan si Westbrook at Lakers head coach Darvin Ham.
You know, he is played well off the bench actually. No? What I was really surprised, I thought he would be gunning for already the six-man award. Everything has been nice, but last, yes, I saw the report early this morning. Ano nangyari doon? Verbal exchange between him and Darvin Ham, no? The Lakers coach. Sabi ko, I didn't see a lot, I didn't put meaning to it, and not knowing that, you know, he... Ham played Westbrook a lot of minutes in the final quarter. He had how many points, no? And then 19 shots. Ang feeling, it turns out hours later, he was going to be traded, no? So, I really don't know exactly did it trigger the trade.
Brian Yalong, PTV Sports.